Jen, consumers are savvy enough to realize local gas station owners aren't getting rich off these prices. Across the board, drivers I spoke with are convinced big oil is getting very rich. And sadly, no one thinks there's a darn thing we as consumers can do about it.
There goes another $65. The price of a fill-up is staggering, and experts say brace yourself. It could be worse, much worse, by the summer.
Who do you think's making out? Who's making the money?
Oh, the oil companies. Oil companies, big time. There's more oil than they know what to do with. But it's doing this just to get the price up there.
Greed.
It's all greed. That's what I think.
You don't think the owner here is profiting. It's higher up the food chain,
exactly,
right?
Exactly, exactly. Yeah. You can't blame the little guy like this. So he's just trying to make a living like the rest of us, you know?
I think so, too.
But it's the big guy that's making the big bucks. Yeah, so that's what I think. Yeah.
Nothing we can do about it.
$3.65 a gallon seemed to be the going rate in the Manchester-Nashua area. Making the Zebra gas station on 2nd Street in Manchester look like a bargain at $3.49.
Who do you think's making out? Who's profiting here?
I don't know. Probably the big gas companies, oil companies.
Gas station owners tell News 9 they are at the mercy of their distributor and that they simply adjust their price per gallon to allow for a small margin of profit just to stay afloat. Local gas stations make their real money on the extras, gum, soda, snacks. This couple says they paid less in New Jersey on Friday than they're paying here. And this morning, filled up in Lebanon, New Hampshire for $3.79 a gallon.
Now, the CEO of Shell said it'd be $5 by the end of the year, but, gee, things are ratcheting up so fast, it seems like it's going to be $5 a lot sooner than that. It's $5 in L.A. now.
The skyrocketing prices worry those on a fixed income most of all, but so far people say they're not changing their lifestyle habits yet, but worry that at $5 a gallon, they'll be forced to.
One strategy we noticed lots of customers using at the pump today was paying in cash. Many gas stations offer lower price per gallon, sometimes significantly lower for cash sales. Owners say cash sales save them paying out that 3% to the credit card company. Live in the studio, Amy Covino, WMUR News 9.